Hello students, already we have discussed about operations on whole numbers, addition, subtraction and multiplication we have discussed previously. Now I am going to discuss about division of whole numbers. There are five properties of division. See here in the book, division of whole numbers. Property 1, if two whole numbers are divided, their quotient may or may not be a whole number. See, if you take any two whole number, you take suppose 6 and 3 two whole number, when you divide, what is the quotient you have find? 2, that is also a whole number. But when you take 3 and 6 divided, 3 divided by 6, what you get? 1 by 2, or you can find 0.5 in decimal. These are not whole numbers. That's why if two whole numbers are divided, then quotient may or may not be a whole number. You have to remember. Property 2, a number divided by itself gives the quotient as 1. It is clear when you take, suppose you take one example 5 as a whole number divided by 5. What you get? 1, you will get the answer. See, in property 3, a number divided by 1 gives the quotient at the number itself. Any numbers divided by 1, you take 4 as a whole number divided by 1, what you get? 4. Okay, a number divided by 1 gives the quotient as the number itself. See in property 4, a multiplication fact of two distinct and non-zero whole numbers gives two division facts. Already in previous classes, you have taught about division facts. It means 4 into 5 equal to 20. In you taking this case, you can divide 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4 and 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5. In one multiplication, you will get two division facts. Okay, in one multiplication, you will get two division facts like this. In property 5, 0 divided by any number gives the quotient as 0. When you divided by 0 by any whole number, suppose divided 0 divided by 3, what you will get? You will get 0. Okay. Also, we know in division, dividend equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. I will tell you in worksheet 5 now. Now we will go to worksheet 6, not 5, worksheet 6. See in question number 1, divide and check your answer. I have done here. See, 2781 divided by 25. Do you know what is the dividend, divisor, quotient and remainder? I have written here. This is the dividend. 2781 divided by 25 means here 25 is the divisor. You divide, then what will get the answer is called quotient, and at last what have not divided, this is the remainder part. Check. How do you check after division? Dividend equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. That you have got divisor equal to 25 into quotient equal to 111 plus remainder equal to 6. You multiply both and add 6. Whatever you get, 2781, which is same as dividend given. Like this you have to do question number 1. I think you all clear about that. See in question number 2, find the least number that should be subtracted from 1000 so that 35 divide the difference exactly. First, you understand the question. 1000, the least number that should be subtracted from 1000 so that 35 divides the difference exactly. At first you divide 35 with 1000. See, 1000 divided by 35, what quotient you have got? 28. And what is the remainder? Remainder part is 20. If you subtract 20 from the dividend 1000, whatever you get to 9980, it is exactly divisible by 35. Dekho, ye aapka remainder hai, isko agar hum dividend se minus kar denge, to ye 35 se exactly divisible ho jayega. You can divide and check also. So 20 should be subtracted from 1000 so that 35 divides the difference exactly. Okay. Question number 3. Find the least number that should be added to 2000 so that 45 divides the sum exactly. Find the least number that should be added to 2000. In question number 2, what should be subtracted? Least number subtracted, but here, what least number should be added to 2000? See, at first you divide 2000 by 45. What remainder you get? 20 and the quotient 44. Then, what should be added? You see, in divisor, what is the number? 45 and remainder is 20. If you subtract divisor minus remainder equal to 25. So 25, if you add to 2000, then the 45 divides the sum exactly. I think you understood. Dekho, yahan pe 45 diya hai, remainder aapka 20 bacha hai. To phir aap yahan pe 25 agar add kar denge, to ye 45 se 45 exactly divisible ho jayega. Okay, I think you all clear about that. Then in question number 4. Find the largest 5-digit number which is exactly divisible by 50. What is the largest 5-digit number? 99,999. Then you divide by 40. You divide what you quotient get? 2,499. Then the remainder is 39. You subtract the remainder only. Then 99,960 is exactly divisible by 40. BT. Write the greatest 6-digit number using 3 different digits. Okay. Then I have written here greatest 3-digit number lena hai. Then you write 987. 3-digit number and you have to write greatest 6-digit number. See. 9,99,987. In question number 2, find the smallest 7-digit number using 4 different digits. Smallest means 0, 1, 2, 3. 4 different digits and you have to write smallest 7-digit number. See, 10,23. In question number 3, how many 5-digit numbers in all do we have? How do you find 5-digit number? First greatest 5-digit number you have to write and smallest 5-digit number, then you plus 1. Okay, then you subtract and plus 1, 90,000 total 5-digit numbers in all you have. Okay, then question number 6. Using distributive property, solve this. See, 223 into 25 into 6 minus 223 into 10 into 15. See, in both multiplication 223 common. Also, if you multiply both these twos, also these are also common. If you take 223, you will get 150 minus 150. 223 into 0 is equal to 0. In other way, you also take 150 taking common. 223 minus 223. It is also correct. Into 0 is equal to 0. In any way you can solve. In question number 10, find the number which is the successor of the successor of the number. Successor of the successor. See, successor of the successor. First you find the successor of this number, adding plus 1, that is 3,04,999. Then successor of this you add plus 1, that is 3,05,000. Okay, and this is about homework. Do question number 1, 5, 6 of worksheet 6 and do question number 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 11, 12 of BT. Thank you, students.